So here are my four long boxes of comic books from my awesome comic book collection, and it's the St. Louis area, my parents' basement. And as I was going through the boxes, I just noticed, I forgot all about this box of comics. There is some valuable stuff in here.
Are you kidding me? Daredevil number 39? I forgot all about this. Look at this. That's like the second appearance of Doomsday. I gotta get a better look at this, no doubt, no doubt. I don't know about you guys, but I'm super excited about finding this extra box of comics. It's like finding a gem in your own basement. Hopefully, some of these will be really good, valuable comics. Unfortunately, the condition of these are horrible, some of these. I don't remember how I got some of these older comics, because these are like way older than what I collected. I'm just happy to get them. I really forgot who gave them to me. That's really weird. All right, we're gonna set aside that. We're gonna start with something that I know. This is Superman number 73. It's like a second appearance of Doomsday. Very nice condition. And we have Action Comics number 684 with more of Doomsday fighting. Death, Neil Gaiman comic. Number three, and we got number one. Oh, also number three, I don't know why I got doubles. Part because of Neil Gaiman artwork. And what's this? Weird Tales of Horror, Monsters Attack. This is a comic magazine, first collector's issue. This was back in 1989. Man, that's a long time ago. It's like one of these black and white comics. Kind of like Mad Magazine. Ren and Stimpy number 13. We got Robin number 5 in one of this series. Whatever this is. Jim Lee artwork. Can't get on Jim Lee. Another one of these. And Stormwatch number 0. Terry Incorporated number 1. Funnest Ride number 1. Check it out. With that special holographic cover. You got Death. The High Cost of Living. Silver Surfer number 50. I knew this was somewhere. I thought I took it with me to Seattle. That's why I was looking all over for it in my garage. This Fantastic Four issue number 371. So I got this special white plastic cover. Real cool. Human Torch on the cover. Predator vs. Magnus issue number 1. I got Floaters, a Spike Lee comic joint. Check it out. Let me give you a quick sneak peek at what the Spike Lee comics, black and white. The artwork is okay. And we got The Adventures of Thane. We got Amazing Spider-Man number 365. I'll probably take this back with me to Seattle. Special hologram cover. X-Mutants. And Dirt Magazine. Looks like this is one of those gimmick covers where it included Spectacular Spider-Man issue number. I might as well bust this open because it's already opened it. What is in here? Going on here? I don't want to mess up the comic. Looks like something's stuck to it. Oh, no wonder. There's like a piece of tape. No, it's like glue. Kind of ruined the comic. Included issue number 195. And we have a Dirt Magazine. I don't probably guys don't care about that. X-Men Unlimited number 5. Ravage 2099, Magnus, Robot Fighter, Solar Man of the Atom, Cable, Brigade, got Sandman, Distant Mirrors, Daredevil number 300, I believe, Mephisto vs. the Avengers, another one of these Cable comics, issue number 6, Nomad number 1, Spectre number 1 with the blue and dark cover, I believe this is the second copy, Amazing Spider-Man number 385, and Amazing Spider-Man with Dr. Doom number 350. Now we get to the very old stuff. Check this out, Daredevil number 39. I believe this is my oldest Daredevil ever. Unfortunately, it's not in the greatest condition, but considering it's a very old comic, this was back in 1967. Check it out, check it out. And Daredevil number 47. Get to number 51, slightly better condition. And what's this? Action Comics number 547. Superboy and Legion of Superheroes, number 229. We get to Peter Parker, Spider-Man, number 98. Whatever it is, Ultra is not really a comic, it's more like a checklist or whatever it is. It's a giveaway. Dollar Comics, Batman Family, issue number 20. Looks like I taped it, or somebody taped it at one point in time. Legion of Superheroes, number 299. We got The Flash. What number is this? This is really old. Number 26. Check it out. Batman number 305. Legion of Superheroes number 311. Web with Spider-Man number 23. Iron Man number 203. Superman Family number 215. And Merc. Oh, this is pretty much useless. Number 3. This is Legion of Superheroes again, number 313. Batman 374. You got World's Finest Comic number 295 with Batman on the cover. Marvel's Greatest Comics number 26. Man, this is really old. What year is this? Got Fantastic Four in the front, like 25 cents cover. This is back in 1970. Another Daredevil. Oh man, this guy's Black Panther in there. Number 52. Oh, I might as well remove this tape because it's falling off anyway. This one's really messed up. Spider-Man Human Torch, whatever, number 121. This one's really messed up. Look at this. It's really saddening to my heart seeing in such worse condition. 184, Marvel Age, The Punisher. This is the very first Dolph Lundgren Punisher series. Batman and Outsiders, number 4. You got The Fly from Archie Comics. Captain Marvel number 4 with Thanos on the front and the back. Whatever this is. No cover, basically worthless. What is this? It's like Iron Man, whatever this is. Got Super Marvel Finest again, number 294. This one just falling off the cover. Rose Finest again, number 3. Whatever number that is. Whatever this is. Conan, not a fan of Conan. Iron Man number 190. The Conan 190. Lost in Space, Family Robinson. Fantastic Four. Oh, check it out. Captain America number 114. It's gotta be my oldest Captain America one. Oh, another messed up comic. Another fuck cover. Rose Finds 321. Looks like whatever this is the thing. Marvel Age with the throne on the cover. Detective Comics number 570 with Joker and Catwoman, I believe. Secret Wars Part 2, number 5. Daredevil 217. This one looks familiar. And it's gotta be Captain America. Secret Wars Part 2, number 4. Secret Wars number 12. The Strange Tales number 2. Secret Wars 2, number 9. I knew I had Secret Wars 2 somewhere. Batman Outsiders number 10, whatever this is. This is a New Mutants number 29, I think. The Thing, Secret Wars, more Secret Wars, Peter Parker Spectacular, Spider-Man. Oh man, what is this? I believe this is Captain Marvel. Yeah, Captain Marvel, man. That should have been worth some money at some point. Detective Comics number 534. Contest of Champions, fortunately. I have 1 and 2 in a way better condition, like near mint. It's just the America number 247. Another messed up Captain America. Marvel Age. Like Spider-Man here. Nice Spider-Man. What's this Wulador right here? It's gotta be Secret Wars. Conan. Green Lantern number 186. Taylor's Teen Titans number 56. And of course, if you guys see anything valuable, make sure you hit me in the comments section. I would really appreciate it. And what's this? Cracked magazine. Don't really care about these type of magazines. I don't care about comic books. World's Finest, another one of these. Hercules number 4. Thor number 335. Action 584 with the John Byrne artwork. Another John Byrne action comic. Marvel Age number 2, Tales of Teen Titans. I don't know what this is. Oh man, I saw this at Half Price Books one day. 40, number 40, but slightly better condition. Iron Man number number 17. And Super Teen Family number 11. And last but not least, Secret Wars 2, number 7. Hope you guys enjoy this Secret Mystery Box comic book haul. I'll probably be bringing some of these back with me to Seattle. Once again, happy collecting!